Thank you. my window. Stay away from my back door. Disconnect your telephone line. Relax, baby, enjoy that. Kick off your shoes and sit right down and loosen off that pretty French gown and let me pour you a good long drink. Oh baby, don't you hesitate, 'cause tonight's the night. It's gonna be come on, angel, my heart's on fire. And don't deny your man's desire. 'Cause you'd be a fool to stop this tide. Spread your wings and let me come inside. 'Cause tonight's the night. It's gonna be alright. Stop us now. Some welcome. Thank you very much. We got no nonsense show tonight. No dancing girls. No dry ice. Just a good old bit of old fashioned sweat and rock and roll. And this is the place to do it. If you want to have a sit down, little sit down and sing a couple of love songs. Cat Stevens song, first off.
I would have given you all of my heart,
listen to me. I still want you by my side, just to help me dry the tears that I cry. And I'm sure I'm gonna give you a try. And if you wanna look at one more time, baby, I'll try. You be my thank you. We got tons more yet. Here's one goes back to 1972. This was the follow-up to Maggie May, so this is one for the old timers.
Thank you.
that's a bit more up to date.
Tell you right now what I really miss.
Are you with me? I miss your laughing eyes, I miss my baby cries. I wanna lay you out and kiss you all over. I'm coming home soon, be ready, cause when I do, I'm gonna make love to you like thank you, my friends. We're going to take a little 10-minute intermission while you go to the toilet. I'll have a change of shirt. Be right back with you with more vintage stuff. hear you sing it with all your heart. This is Ruby, wants to say hello to Philadelphia. It's really what that song's all about. Say goodnight, Ruby. That's my youngest. Many years back, I was with a band, a brilliant band called the Jeff Beck Group. That was 1968. A lot of you weren't around in those days. I'd like to take my hat off to Jeff, and also a fabulous guitar player I got in the band, Jeff Golab. Give This Ain't Superstitious. And the Truth album, circa 68. Golab on the guitar there. Jeff Golab, an East Coast man himself. I'm going to play a bit of guitar when they can find a guitar. I'll play the guitar for you. Thank you. Give the road crew a round of applause. Here's a real old one. We'll be right back. long time ago. Let's get the party going now, guys. Let the band play. one more time. That's all right. Anytime. It's a good one. Just the back. Tony Brock on the drums there. Tony Brock. Come on, Tone. Tone, come on. Tony Brock from London, England. And the very wonderful Stevie Salas on the guitar in the plastic outfit. And our extremely illustrious band leader from New York City, Carmine Rojas. Let the music continue, eh, boys?
in your bed at night. It's a 12:30. Would you turn out your side light? Something ain't alright. There's no
everybody needs, even the president and the pretenders, all need a bit of passion. This one now, my next offering to you. I wish I could come up the back and sing with you. See you right up there. Here's a B-side of a song from 1970-ish.
If I listened long enough to you, I'd find a way to believe that it's all true. Knowing that you lied, straight-faced while I cried, still I look to find a reason to believe. Someone like you makes it hard to live without somebody else. Someone like you. Never think about myself. If I gave it time to change my mind, I'd try to leave all the past behind. Knowing that you lied, straight-faced while I cried, still I look to find a reason to believe.
Good singing there. Say to you, it's late September. Stone Rock's heart. Yeah, yeah, yeah. One of the best receptions we've had on the tour. Thank you.
Thank you.
Nick Lane on the trombone, Rick Bourne on the trumpet, Jimmy Rogers on the saxophone, Chuck Kendis on the keyboards, and my humble self, drive carefully home, don't do anything I wouldn't do.